I really wish there was an easier way to learn histology. These slides. Come on.
Hey, Nye, how's it going?
I really wish there was an easy way to make these slides.
Think of it this way.
Specimen, you're still soft-form and brown, I said specimen. There's no need to break down, I said specimen. We'll fix you in Bruin, there's no need to decompose, yeah, specimen. Let's keep those enzymes down low, that's right, specimen. So your proteins don't blow, you can't break down. So get ready to dry, the next step is dehydration. That's why we soak in some ETOH. That's why we soak in some ETOH. It will dry everything, go from water to wax. It takes 8 hours, so just relax. That's why we soak in some ETOH. That's why we soak in some ETOH.
Thanks, Adam. Now you're really interested in how to make these slides.
No problem. We'll see you later, Nye.
Wait, where do these cells come from? Come back! Now that I know how HeLa cells work and how they produce vaccines against viruses, but what are those?
Viruses? You're about to find out.
Viruses don't think you ever will catch a break. To try and infect me will be a life's mistake. I'll leave some lymphocytes and they won't be very nice. So beat it, just beat it. You think you're smart, you show me all the antigen. I mean, she's will get the cells, so there's no middleman. You will be for your sanity, detected then, and it's so beat it. There's no need to be mad, just beat it, beat it. Beat it, beat it, mess with me, you'll be defeated. Showing how funky and strong is your fight. Perforating and grand time will win, yeah that's right. Just beat it, just beat it, just beat it, just beat it.
Man, autoimmunity is awesome.
But it doesn't protect against everything.
Is this vicious, kills control of your nervous system, caused by an excess of dopamine flows through the body daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? I don't know. Ain't no treatment, so I don't think so. It's pretty extreme, it screws you up like a vandal. Try not to stress, there's not a lot that you can do. Dang, so what do I do? It's killing my brain like a poisonous mushroom, deadly. Maybe not someday, anything saving your brain is a benefit. Love it or leave it, genetics is fate. You better get looked at, the symptoms don't wait. If there's a problem, it still will solve it. Check out a slab on my nose piece revolving.
Barnacles! Where did these bones come from?
The sameness, but it feels just a little bit harder now. All the highland roads, so it don't feel the same. When your college and the last encounter sites get torn down, 'cause those osteoclasts, man, they're the ones to blame. It all just sounds like ooh. Too soft, too light to realize that the body needs structure and power, which ain't your brand. You gave the framework, then were devoured, became regression band, taken to the bloodstream. But all you wanted to do was grow. Now the tissue's growing, and it's growing with another plan.